Gavin Emmett at the Mugello Circuit. We are live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere the Italian fans create on these hillsides is simply incredible. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. Unfortunately, it has been raining for a few hours now, and it doesn't look like it will stop anytime soon. Most of the rock. Ego Bagnaia triggered the whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. We'll be right back. this weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results, and then we'll see you in a moment for the podium ceremony.